down. You want to first down, stop the carry to get back there. Also take 12, 15, 11, 15, the rear safety preparing, please.
So Ron, team is beat you to take it back. That title last year and Audi took the win.
You know, we at it every day. We on the hustle, you know. We hustling every day. 3G boosting, you know, you're rocking your favorite Uncle Eminem. Be up top boss. Be just doing it for America. Just get the clutch change on this one here. And getting ready. The customer to pick it up. Bang, bang, here we. Oh, we got the Eclipse up on the lid. Oh, we got this one here. We're changing the axle boots on this one. I'm ready to change the axle boots and we're going up, rocking and rolling. Rocking and rolling. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. What the hell? Man, I bust all, yeah. Man, damn. This is nothing like that. I bust from the old Stanford and Son. I made it from the old Stanford and Son.
I bust from the old Sanford and Son, boy. I had to run and look at it. You about to switch off the axle boots. Oh, it's making a little mess. About to clean that up. Both axle boots got to change?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. Gotcha. Yeah, we got both of the big bolts off. They're about to drag out this, you know. You can see where it's leaking from. They got all that little spill over there. All over there. We pull up this here. We're going to get cracking. Pull the hole, some of the oil. So, we got one out. One out already. One is out, we drop down already. Oh, the next one out already. One, two. Me, I'd probably take a whole day. Why can't do it? 2 minutes. Pop, pop. Out. Out and gone. Out and gone. That's a beautiful thing of having mechanic friends. You know what I mean? I'm gonna help you out. A job like this will probably take me 1,000,001 years. You know? Let me see if I'm green right here. Is it spatter ball back there? There. About to pull this down, take it over there by the shop, get the axles rebuilt, back in. Alright, here it goes. The next one down. You know? This car here making some jam too, y'all. You know what I mean? Yep, this car here making some serious jam. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications, And for those that who are viewing and not pressing the like button, please press the like button, share. You know what I mean? I do appreciate it. We got the shop life, shop flow. We got the next, the 2J. Just went outside and got a little testing on it. You know what I mean? Oh, you got it right there. Okay. Got it right there, so it won't come off. I see some little bit of green back here, brother. I see some green though.
Yeah, we have changed the
heat hose. Okay. Okay, cool, sweet. Let me see a little bit of green. You know, that's out of the fridge. About to clean it up. Wash up underneath here. Yeah, you gotta get up on it here. Good wash. That shit spill all up in the engine bay. All of that oil up in the engine bay. For the axle boot. All that oil all the way up in there. About to clean it off and get it up and running shortly. Gotta go adjust it and everything. We ain't gonna keep the video running for too long, so we can turn it back on in a few more minutes. Thank you. Yes, 3G boosting. Back with it here again. We get the axles completed. Back in. Ready. To rock and roll. Fresh again. We just gonna drop them off, get them the rubbers put back on, and we ready to rock and roll fresh again. Axle up, car back out, put them outside, in and out. That's what we're talking about. Shop life. GG boosting, rocking with your favorite uncle Eminem. You know how we're doing it. Got it completed. We're moving on to the next one. Over and out. Gonna test out the new clutch. We're gonna be back in a short. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. 3G boosting, rocking with your favorite uncle Eminem, the up top boss, Beijing, doing it in America. Over and out. Got a new machine coming out.
Yeah, I feel
oh,
I see that. I hope that roof of the fucking car. Yes.
Big dog out. Alright. Get everything done, brace up. Lock up. Parachute, everything.
I'm supposed to go by a boat tomorrow.
Who?
Reeve.
Who?
Reeve.
For what?
For some pistons that I need. But I say, you know what? Them guys are moving too funny, bro.
Fucking hell, bro. You need to call my and say, yo, I want more pistons.
Yeah, but
don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications, 3G boosting.
No. That motor, I tell you, I just to fix and put and thing. I gonna put a motor in there now. I put your head on my block. The only thing I told you we needed was head studs.
Take a hammer set, boys, to find it. So look, these are I buy, right? This is go in front of the truck.
Yes.
Yeah,
that goes on the outside.
No,
behind
it. Monster coming out.
That's for it. That's in there, one extra one. It just go right behind this thing here.
So there's one.
There is any two?
No. This green one and this.
Really? Yeah. Usually it's only two, but that's both really easy.
And this have an O-ring here.
Right.
An O-ring in here. That's why I buy this. Don't be asking, no fucking nothing. That's why I buy that. Nobody buys this. Okay, so there's a gasket behind in front of the light.
I have the one for this.
Nah.
I tell you, it's 3.5 inch, you have it in your office.
I had the Amazon one, it's 3.5 inch.
So what size is this?
3.5 inch. But everybody had their own
specs.
Thing, you know,
yeah,
so yeah. Maybe my vibrant one might work, I don't know. I'm this stuff because I don't want to make
sense. Yeah. No, I don't think it because they don't make sense. A little outside when I'm outside. Okay, let's get back in.
Catch cap.
We are going to move to do still. That's all we need. And that size.
Drain on the bottom. Yeah, all these is 12, whatever this is.
10
or 12, whatever that is,
116. Okay.
Or I put it below the block.
Right, so then I go
by
the outside,
yeah. Outside part. You see a little mountain here that's staying right here. So now I was thinking, right, if I should do two firewall connectors, a small one to come and take care of all of this.
Right. And sensors, okay.
Yeah, and then another one. For this stuff here,
which is headlight and stuff, which stuff? What do you mean?
Remember, we have two wastegate pressure sensors. We have EGT.
Well, you could do a secondary harness for there, too.
We have EGT.
You could.
EGT. We have
whatever sensors in that corner there, oil pressure.
This thing, this exhaust pressure sensor, I've got 3 MAC valves here, you know.
Yeah, I know.
And then come here for the next. Secondary harness and take care of all of this stuff on this side.
Okay.
Or do one in the firewall to take care of the
transmission.
But that's the only thing there.
No, but we could do so. We could come from here, tranny, this, and then go so.
Right. Well,
yeah.
This is the only 2 things here.
Yeah, as I'm saying, but it's going to look clean. If you're coming from here, down here, but if I come over through here, I come through a hole through here, bam. Sensors and injectors. And
so I don't want to make no hole. I see they have these stuff. I find.
You buy anything you want for that? For the upper? Where did you get it? Nah, I'm going to give this guy some clean stuff. I don't want to give him no shit. I want to give him like a clean friendly banner.
PG boosting. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. This is crazy. Look at that.
That's nice. Both
and gold, both not and gold.
And it's 12 pins.
That's a radiator
so
right there.
Take care of 2, 3 over here.
So 12.
And 12 pins to take care of all of that. Cause this is, how much? 3, right?
My sensor is 3.
Yeah.
Everything is 3. Everything
three,
is 3.
6, 9, 12.
Yeah, so that's 1 there.
Yeah.
And then injectors is 2, 4, 6, 8. Alright, we have it all.
Yeah.
If I could do it like that, that would be nice. That would be clean. But it all done with more pins?
One with more pins is wrong.
Oh, that's a big wrong one.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
And this is a kind of graded chip to go over these kind of ones.
Yeah, I know what it is. Like these are plastic.
Yeah.
Back, you know? I know what it is. Okay, look at that. Can I railroad to the book? You have railroad to the beer right now. Well, Cave technically, right? Your axle and thing in there?
Everything in there.
No axles and thing in there or no? No axle.
Yeah, axle there.
Yeah, because you want to spin it, we roll it without there.
I can't see the dry shaft there hanging.
Nah, no dry
shaft. The dry shaft out, right?
Yeah. So what's that with the point ground?
Huh?
Was that black thing there on the ground?
That's top dry shaft. But we gonna roll over that.
No problem. Oh, inside there. Alright then.
Okay, so let me do something. Keep all them things in the car. All them things in the trailer, sorry. I need none of that.
Somebody go upstairs. No mind staring?
It'll come out straight.
It'll come out straight out all the way out.
Okay, cool.
This is what? This is
the
old cast. The old cast, yeah. You was using that as a markup, huh?
Yeah, I was gonna use that thing over there, but I was gonna try that before.
That's the thing, yeah.
Mommy, the original tank is good.
Yeah, I know, but all them shit, you're gonna take them shit back. Because when
well, head you keep it, to bucket you keep it, and tequila you keep it.
Right.
All this you gotta keep because you gotta mount back up to do five boots.
Right.
Okay,
I don't need the accelerator pedal, but that
is like it?
Yeah, I thought it had to get stopping.
Ah, me too. I just need to grab some stuff. You ready? I'm ready to go. Got that thing right,
we were talking
on social media,
I'm ready. Let's go. Pop noise. Forward. Oh boy, we're making the horsepower, we're making manpower. And everything's set up. This summer going to be a crazy summer. Full race by your guys. Okay. Well, you want to put it in that corner?
No, I want to bring it in. I want to bring it in. Bring it in the other side.
Watch out.
Yeah, I want to bring it in.
easier for him.
Yeah.
Is he okay? He has to do regardless.
What is he doing? The whole American is a bit and identified under the Wells. And
this will defend that side on the by defenders go get him too, right?
All of them are gonna get him.
You're gonna make this turn like this way?
Yeah. Easy, easy, let's do that trick. Hold on.
He can't come tomorrow,
but
we'll come tomorrow.
Well, he just wanted to come and take some measurements in.
Measurements?
To, yeah, like to see what we need then. Because I told him I want the...
Remember I buy the cooler piping and thing we tell me?
Yeah, I know.
Cut hard. Watch the back video.
I see right. Good.
Come.
Darryl?
All right. Lot hard. You can't bounce it wrong?
All
right. That was that, they bounce it wrong. Let me like bump from the car. Oh, this shit too heavy.
Yeah, that's fucking heavy. 3,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Right. What's up with that? I need to have a minute.
I know.
Yeah. The glass.
That is it. I tell Dre to buy some clothes, but Dre to eat cheap.
How are you doing it?
Come back. Yeah, I'll keep off forward and backward to go ahead instead.
Yeah.
What's far back as you could, eh? As far back as you could. Okay. Okay.
All right.
Hey, Paul. Hey, Paul. That's awesome.
Chop the wheel. Alright, move it and put that. Chop the wheel. Anyone? I see nothing over here. You don't see nothing over there, so. Probably in the front, so we'll roll forward. Aye. Finally get to see it, you know. I've been hearing about this here for so many years, man. Oh, power.
The rate that it does come off, right? Yeah,
and
you see
on
him, doesn't
it?
Why
is it
the
one side? On one side. In and we out. You know what we're talking about. 3G boosting. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Now you're rocking with your favorite uncle, Eminem, the up top boss. Beijing doing it for America. We are over. Over the top.
You know, one thing I do not like here, you see this? These lines, I prefer fucking bend lining.
You see, one, I don't have the tools to do that.
You I have the tools.
I need an inverted flame.
I don't have the flame too. You gotta buy that on Amazon.
Can you?
I need a minute.
No, well, you need to go from 3 a.m. to 3 a.m. So if you have that flame.
No, I'm saying. This fitting originally is regular brake line play.
Fuck all of that.
You mean go to from 3N or inverted play? I know what you're saying. 3N
inverted, what is that, 32 degrees or whatever?
Yeah.
And you just find the path to go on to that.
Fitting.
Can they sell it?
I know they sell it.
That's what Junior had used on the bottom of my car somewhere. T might still be inside it.
On the bottom of it?
You see that black table? Grab that black table inside.
Car's stiff, boy. No, I'm a fucking bummer, man.
He has connected that somehow.
This is crazy. We are over and we are out.
Strategy without tactics is the slowest route to victory. Tactics without strategy are noise before defeat. Thus, in war, the victorious strategist only seeks battle after victory, whereas he who is destined to defeat first fights and afterward looks for victory. Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look upon them as your own beloved sons, and they will stand by you even unto death. A leader leads by example, not by force.